This girl? Nah, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. She had a hold on me. Wait. The one French person I'll ever tolerate.
I just want to say, here, hold on. This is influence for me. There's a reason I'm dating a short person with bangs.
I feel like
S plus no. Is mommy. Like,
no, yeah, exactly. Yeah, see, we got the same idea. Has influenced my taste in women. Because this is a thing.
I'm just going to keep the ones that provide the most content, because there's like 10,000 bitches in here.
So how do you feel about Pocahontas? Oh, we should make an I don't know
she's
rule.
She's a child, bro.
Is she?
Yeah, she's like 10.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh no, bro! No way, she's 10, bro.
She's like around that age, less than 15 for sure.
Age 11. There's no way this bitch is 11, bro.
No, that's insane. What the fuck?
What the fuck is she doing?
What are they feeding these kids,
bro? Look how tall she is for 11, bro. This bitch could go into the NBA. Who the fuck is this, y'all?
No idea.
I don't know. Joy, I ain't gonna lie, also F tier.
Legal.
Yeah.
I don't know how that works. Yeah, because it's technically the mind of a... Mm-hmm. Hold on, I gotta
yep.
Move that there.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Yes, sir.
As we were going...
I didn't even see the name of it. What the fuck? Amazing.
Yeah.
See? Mid?
All right, okay, hear me out.
Dylan.
No.
Dylan. Okay, how do you feel about Elsa, bro?
I don't mind hypothermia.
That was gonna be my question. Wow.
Just no.
God, she's gonna just get the snow cone.
B.
I feel like B is like fitty.
B is fitty.
Okay. How do you feel about Marceline?
Like, yeah, the yellow.
No, she's like,
oh, shit.
She's
a vampire. What do you mean, we?
Yeah, never mind. Shut up.
She's literally the opposite.
No, shut up. It's like that anime shit where it's like, oh, aren't you a child? No, actually,
she's
I'm a billion years
gilf.
Old.
All right, but she's gay, so only the women get an opinion in this.
What the fuck?
When do women get opinions?
Look, man. That's too far.
Hold on. Okay, no, we'll get through here when we get through. There's so many motherfuckers. Oh my god.
F.
Who the fuck is this?
F. Fuck that bitch. Fuck that bitch. F.
What about this person? Who is this?
She's like from. No.
She's from Coraline, right?
Peach. What's the peach story?
James and the Giants. Peach. Oh, hold on. I saw her.
That was the first movie I saw.
Alright. I'm gonna put her here because she looks fucking nasty. Who is this bitch? This is the bitch I'm like with.
It's like Glug 9000. I swear, S tier.
Also an S. Okay.
Furry. What the fuck is that?
And then all these bitches.
We're gonna put her in. All right, Timmy. I don't know who this is. This is Steven Universe. I'm assuming.
Yeah, it's Connie's mom.
Oh, no, that's a MILF.
How old's Mulan?
No idea.
She's a child. They're all
she's,
kids.
She's like
they?
Old enough to be in the war.
Oh. Wait, but this one it says Pocahontas is 18.
She's definitely a child, bro.
Snow White's 14.
I'm confused.
Legal question mark?
Yeah. But I ain't gonna lie, she was the one I had a crush on when I was little. I ain't gonna lie. Mm-hmm. F for furry, yep.
F.
Okay. Pearl and F? Actually, never mind. Yeah, hold on. This is all, yeah, no, she's too mom-like. Never mind. Yeah.
This bitch. I don't even remember her name.
I think Pearl should be a MILF.
They said that she was 19.
Ah, no, we can rate her. You know?
Let's go.
And you know what? Oh, I'm not gonna lie. I was gonna say, all right.
Ready, Alonzo?
No.
Okay.
We're ranking women now.
You're ranking women? What?
You know, since women got their rights taken away, we need a...
Bullshit.
Yo! Nah, they know what they did with that next picture. What the fuck?
How old is Jane?
Jane from... What the fuck? Jane Fonda. I was like, she looks great for 84. 18. Guys, I'm going to be put on a watch list. Keep Googling this shit. I've come to the conclusion. But she's a baddie, right? I feel like she's a baddie. I feel like she's stuck up, though. I feel like she's stuck up, though, right? This bitch got a big forehead. Okay.
Hey, yo, why that cow in F, bro?
Furry.
That's what I'm saying.
Who the fuck is that? That looks like this person, but different.
It is that person, but different.
Same show.
Terrible. Is this, who the fuck is this?
It's Coraline's mom?
Coraline's mom. But she's definitely not in MILF. No, that's not a MILF, bro. No.
I love troubled bitches.
Bro, the other mother?
Oh my god.
How old is she?
She's like 118.
Jillian years old.
121.
Then we're gonna put her in this tier because, you know, like... That's literally a child. That's a mouse. That's Princess Bubblegum. Isn't Princess Bubblegum like fucking old as shit?
Yeah.
18. Never mind. Wait. Her actual age given is 827. Okay. So, you know, yeah, it's in between there.
A tier.
Nah, she's like a C, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. She was a bitch the whole show.
All right, I'll give it to you.
No, I meant like on an F, bro. She's a raunchy bitch, let me tell you.
Where I don't know who this is, so like
that's Amethyst, that's who he's talking about. Raunchy F? Bitch.
Okay. I don't know who that is. That looks like some Samurai Jack shit. Don't know who the fuck this is. Ah,
mom.
I think she goes under legal, sir.
Nah. Listen,
when I was younger, bro, it influenced me. All right, so you know.
It didn't matter when I was a kid.
Oh my god.
Wait, let's grow up.
What do you mean? What's up? What's up?
Wait, what? I didn't realize that Timmy's mom was up there.
That's what I was looking at. Not just Timmy's mom, but everyone that has influenced my taste as woman in women is also either emo.
Alonzo needs I just keep going. A big titty goth girl.
I had one and I lost it.
That's on you.
Who the fuck is this? That's a fucking cobra. I don't know who the fuck that is. Fucking.
There's so many universe characters here.
Right, I'm just gonna put you all there. Who the fuck is that? Which Cinderella. Bitch is that? Cinderella. Legal? Question mark. Bro, the fucking. What is this? That's not even the grandma. I was like, that's one of the tias. The grandma's down here somewhere.
No,
I know she's.
I see the milk. No, hold on. Fourth milk.
The milk.
Yeah. No, wait.
Never mind.
Hold on. Okay, we're gonna put her in like A tier, right?
No, she's a milk.
Krong, pull the lever! What was her name?
Edna.
That's why I put her in E. Ed for furry. Legal, question mark? Fuck it, this bitch is a Jilf. What the fuck, bro? I'll put you in D tier.
God.
For her. The D would be...
Edward, get out of here. We're bricked up.
Edward, hold on. Edward, this might be a list you can't partake in yet. Bro, Trixie was a bitch.
But legal.
Frankie, bro!
I seen a video of her.
Fine. Really? Can we do it now? Yes, just hurry, okay? God.
Connection terminated.
I seen a video of her.
When I was younger, she influenced me. That's all that matters. Is that Gaz? Yo, what is this photo they used of Gaz, bro? Never ever does she open her fucking eyes, bro.
That's a bad bitch. What the fuck?
I don't know. I was gonna say, you a B for bad bitch. Yeah. That's a literal child, I think. What the fuck? That looks like another Steven Universe.
That is a child.
I'm just... Is that Bo Peep from fucking Toby Story?
Yes.
Yeah, no, I was double checking what this person made this list about. And like, if we were objectified. No! They were like, yeah, we'll put Bo Peep on the list. We'll put her in E.
For nah, her. Dude, she influenced my sexuality.
No, bro, we'll put her in E for inanimate object. That's another Steven Universe.
Definitely up there, yes.
That bitch got a mustache. Who this? Cora? Kara? Karen?
Karan.
Hello. Bro, no, this bitch. Bro, this is a baddie. Hold on, hold on. This is S tier, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. What movie is this one from? Because I remember the movie.
Atlantis.
Huh?
Atlantis.
Oh, gosh.
Not...
Bro, later, bro. Come on.
Doja Cat.
Bro, this is just...
Doja Cat. Put her in this. Tyler. Tyler.
I already put her in S. This is a literal child.
From Avatar. Just put her up there. No, that doesn't matter.
I don't know if she goes in Milf. I gotta keep it real with you.
Jimmy's mom. No, fuck.
Jimmy's mom.
Who the fuck? Another. How many fucking Steven Universe characters are there?
The next like five are just Steven Universe. Steven Universe. Yep. Keep it going.
Keep it going.
And
then
the
legal
child. It's Gravity Falls. Don't know who the... Bro, hold on.
Psych!
The legal child.
It's Gravity Falls. Don't know who the... Bro, hold on. This was your guess. All right. I don't remember what... I don't think you ever see her face. But like...
Yeah, you never do.
You don't need to. All I see is them legs and that hair and... Right.
You just know that child.
Obviously, there's a tier. We gotta put her
MILF second. Plus.
I'm gonna put this. Is that another?
I don't know.
Yeah, it is.
It's a child. Why the fuck are these people on the hotties list, homie? Oh, gee, I wonder where this one's going. I don't know which one. This one. Yeah. She looks like Ellen DeGeneres if she dyed her hair fucking black. So
nah,
no.
Nah, dude, that's a MILF.
F tier. She just reminds me of Ellen DeGeneres.
Legal.
Okay.
That's tough, Edward.
How do you feel about Cora? Wait, how old is
Cora?
She?
How old is Cora?
God, he's back.
Wait, okay, so she's 17 in one book, 18 in the other, and 21 in the other.
21 is like by season 4. God, she's like A tier.
Isn't she, I don't know how to be, like, not offensive.
Change sides?
Isn't she lesbian? Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. She a dumb shit, though. Motherfucker never caught them. Dumb shit. Also, British dude? Really? Okay, yeah, I'll be more me.
Speaking Italian?
Okay, but how old is she? She looks Mexican, so we're gonna put her in illegal. Is she an S? I don't know who that is. This girl? Nah, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. She had a hold on me. Wait. The one French person I'll ever tolerate.
I just want to say, hold on. This is influence for me. There's a reason I'm dating a short person with bangs.
Oh my god.
No way.
Put it down. Wow,
put it down.
Wow, there's no way. One, you just admitted that Edna, of all people, did things to you as a child. I think you need help. That then you go and compare her to Ruby. Ruby, I'm sorry. Holy shit.
Personally,
I got too busy.
Personally, I wouldn't take that. Okay.
I wouldn't catch chance. We'd be fighting.
I don't know who that is. I don't know who that is. Well, here's the move.
Divorce is happening.
He owns the fucking server. What do you mean?
We'll make another server.
Exactly.
I was just kidding, by the way. Get another fuck out of that tier.
Okay.
He's not kidding. He means it.
Then she turns into
my name. Was it Dylan?
She turns into a bear, right?
Yeah.
After furry.
There you go. Shut up. Let me do my joke.
Oh God!
Oh, definitely, definitely.
I like how he's smiling through this.
I don't know who this is. Oh, bro,
this come on from there,
no, this bitch was so sassy, bro. Let's see, who the fuck?
What the fuck?
This is my wife right there.
I ain't gonna lie, she kind of mid, so we'll put her in D for.
Isn't she the one that gets fucking edited every time on Twitter, Weeb?
No, that's no, no, you're thinking of
the big hero stick. Yeah, yeah. I saw someone. Hold on. Let me just. Yeah.
That's a fish, bro.
Huh? That's like a rabbit?
She's a real woman.
Bitch, I thought it was the movie from the fishes. What's
the it doesn't matter. Yeah, she had me bricked up.
For free.
Where is, like, where did I put the other one? D? I put her in D. We're putting all the fairy godmother. Nah, you want to talk about Mills, bro. Who it is? Whoa, hold on.
She's also
from Cora's girl. Put her up there.
I'll put her above Cora. Hold on.
Oh, God.
Hey, yo, who is this?
That's Esmeralda, baby. She influenced the hell out of me.
Bro, yeah.
Is Zach here?
He might be asleep.
What show are they from? Hold on. They look kind of familiar.
Oh, Steven Universe is next.
Again, bro?
They don't stop, bro.
I didn't realize how many characters there were.
No, not that. Bro, why the fuck did they use that picture?
No, guys. It influences taste and color. This is not cartoons. The Drew Carey Show.
I think that show's called The Replacements.
Where the fuck did you come from? It is The Replacements. Thank you.
We literally just asked, is that cute?
This is the most degenerate thing I've ever seen from you guys, by the way. Especially you, like, Oscar, the fucking Edna thing.
It's okay.
Another fucking shit. Oh, hold on. No, that takes 7 years. Hold on. Okay, and then we gotta.
Did you see the mom from Luca?
This is a fucking mom from fucking Simpsons, buddy.
No, not her. Not her. The mom from Luca.
Is that Gwen? Lois, bro.
That's doing her dirty. Hold on.
No, Lois is not up there.
Like, okay, I put her like there. Lois is up there. Is she above or below Marge?
Below
Marge.
I think she's below Marge.
Yeah, she a bitch in her seasons.
Bro, listen, shut the fuck up when I'm being right, okay? And I'm fucking right. I'm sorry, they spelled Shaolin weird for the thing of the show. God damn it.
What do you mean?
This isn't how you spell Shaolin.
That's the way on the picture or how you spelled it?
The way on the picture.
No, that's definitely it.
That is how you spell it.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
This is Aang if he had, like, jaundice or something, bro. Bro, this show was goated. That's a bitch from BoJack. And that's F for furry. Hold on. F for furry. Hold on. F for furry. Hold on. F for... Wait. Hold on. Wait. She got lost. She's in the legal area.
Very last
one. No, she's right here. F for furry. Mm-hmm. Oh, my bad. We're not done. Holy fuck, bro. F for furry. Fuck, bro. BoJack. Jesus Christ. It's a fucking owl, bro. Is that Cleopatra? Don't know who that is. Hold on. Wait, why do they got both?
I'm a rabbit fucker.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. When I was like 5, bro, I was confused. I was like... Y'all know what scene I'm talking about, where she bends down to pick up the basketball, bro.
I'd stick my dick in a rabbit.
I'd be a furry, but you know where it belongs.
This one's F tier for furry. You know, the other one is acceptable. I don't know who the fuck that is.
It's Remy.
Where did I put it? These girls would kill men. They're like Amazonian women. They would kill men by sexing them to death.
By literally killing them.
Oh my god.
Death by Snoop. Bro, literally, it's a whole episode. They get crashed on this island. Look, bro, it's such a funny clip. Hold on.
Yeah!
What are you, gay?
Amy was dumb as shit. So, like, C. Mm-hmm.
C for dumb.
Bro, one eye, bro. I won't lie, when I was younger, she had an influence on me. That's, bro, she a bitch. Okay, we got two more. We got the ditzy doctor, so we're gonna put her in D for ditzy doctor. Fuck. Wait. Where did she go?
Right there.
Right above
your mouth.
Yeah.
D for ditzy doctor. And then this is This is just Bender. So I ain't gonna lie, they tackled the whole trans being able to play in certain sports thing, because there's a whole episode where like he was gonna be in the women robot tournament, even though like I don't know how that works, because like,
Indiana recently make that illegal.
Yep.
Correct. Fuck trans people, I guess. Huh?
Huh?
Oh.
So they not my thought. Indiana's thoughts. I'm speaking for Indiana, not me. And he's like, I can't compete. They're like, nah, cause you a dude. Gets a whole ass sex change, and then wins every gold medal in the Olympics, bro. So for that,
is
putting you at fucking S tier for successful.
Alternatively, B for Bender or C for cans.
Oh, I like B for Bender. It's a double meaning because it's a gender bender too. So like, I like where your head's at. So this is the end of the tier list. All choices are final.
I'm happy with this.
This is a great list, I gotta say.
This is a great list. They're either illegal, fucking dog shit, or man, they really impacted our lives when we were younger. That's really it. What's the next tier list?
All right, look at the camera and smile.
I swear to God, if my camera's...
Thumbnail.
No, you're not using my camera in the fucking video, bro.